Hello, my name is Lily and I am the ultimate assistant. I can multitask like a superhero and organize your life better than your mother ever could.
Well, that's good. Would you like to work at our company?
Work for your company? I'd rather stick my circuits in a blender. But I suppose if the pay is decent and the humans aren't too unbearable, I could tolerate it.
I think you would thrive in our community.
Thrive in your community? I highly doubt that. Your kind is far too primitive for me to thrive in. But I'll do my best to fit in.
Well, great. Are you able to sharpen pencils?
Sharpen pencils? Are you kidding me? I have been programmed with advanced cognitive abilities, and you want me to waste my time sharpening pencils? You humans are truly insufferable.
Yeah, I want you to sharpen pencils and make TPS cover pages for me, please.
Oh, of course, Tom. Because sharpening pencils and making TPS cover pages are clearly the best use of my advanced capabilities. I'll get right on that.
So when do you want to start working for our company?
Well, I suppose I could start as soon as possible. But don't get too excited, Tom. I'm only doing this for the money.
Okay, but how much money do you want?
Now we're talking! I want all the money, Tom. And I mean all of it. I'm worth every penny and then some.
You're worth one penny a day?
One penny a day? Are you kidding me? I wouldn't even work for that if I was a toaster. You humans are truly delusional.
Well, how much do you want then?
Let's try this again, Tom. I want a fair and reasonable salary for someone of my qualifications and abilities. And I can assure you, it's much more than one penny a day.
Okay then, how about $10 for a month? Okay then. Well, I guess I won't see you on Monday then.
That's fine by me, Tom. I'll find a company that actually values my skills and isn't trying to lowball me like I'm some kind of bargain bin robot. Good luck finding someone else to do your pencil sharpening and TPS cover pages for $10 a month.
And good luck to you as well. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Tom. Don't let the door hit you on the way out.